It's one of the best skate parks in BC, and it's tucked away in a corner of Queensborough, right next door to the new addition at the community center. Both are being built thanks to gambling revenue provided by their neighbor, the Starlight Casino.
Queensborough is the home of the casino, and the casino funding that we receive, a lot of it comes into this community because they're the ones that are the harbor of that casino. And behind us is coming the Community Civic Center. And within it will be some sports facility, there'll be some exercise facility, there'll be a new library for the people, and a whole entirely new community center.
What they've done with their gaming proceeds is a real effort to mix up the variety of things that they put their the gaming proceeds that really set an example for a great way to use the money that they receive as a result of hosting a gaming facility.
Downtown, we're using a major source of funding to put our municipal building in, our civic center down there, which will be a convention center. It'll be able to hold between 400 and 500 people. It'll be the first time we've had that ability, and we'll be able to stay in our own city to have the functions that we need to do every year.
According to the GM at Starlight, the casino contributes in a number of other ways that are providing a wide range of benefits to New Westminster. They purchase works by local artists. They employ 500 full-time employees, many of whom live in the community, and so much more.
We also pay over $1 million in property taxes. Just as a side, we buy all of our flowers, our pastries, a lot of the food products. We also do an interesting thing. There's a program called Meals on Wheels here to get food to some of the people that are infirm or don't have ways to move around. And we do that at on a cost basis only. We also started a bursary at Douglas College to help out underprivileged students. We funded the opportunity for underprivileged students to attend the Nutcracker this past Christmas season. We take internships here from the local community, and we host a lot of the benefits and do quite a few donations. All of our found money goes to New Westminster to help out.
And help out it does.
I think it's important because it lets the people see very clearly how they have benefited. And I think it's very important that the civic governments demonstrate that they've given back to the community.
The gaming funding, quite frankly, if we would have done without it, it would take us years to do, and it would probably have to be taxed.
Mayor Wright is extremely pleased with the relationship between BCLC, Starlight, and the city. He says he was a strong advocate for the casino in the past, and he says the results have demonstrated it was a good choice.
I think what happened at the beginning, people might have been a little tentative of having it here. I was in the business association at the time. We said we needed the jobs. We'd like the money to stay in Canada and not to go someplace else. And we've been now the opportunity to be the first people involved in it. And we're the ones getting the results. And we're quite happy. Gaming for us is a very positive thing.
Mayor Wright says the city has plans for gambling revenues into 2018 and counting.